All right, guys, so today we're gonna work a technique me and my brother made up a little while back, and it's called the arm in de la Hiva. So here's one of our favorite variations from it. So we're gonna start with collar and sleeve, and I'm gonna put in the de la Hiva guard. Now I'm gonna stretch him out, and I'm gonna take my foot that was hooking his leg with the de la Hiva and put it on the spider. From here, I'm gonna launch over, almost like I'm launching for a triangle, and wrap around his leg. Now I have his arm trapped in the de la Hiva. So from here, a lot of the times they'll be posturing up, trying to escape, or they'll be getting low and just trying to slide their arm out. So I'm gonna control the other sleeve, kick out this knee, and just shoot for the triangle. Collar, sleeve, I got the spider guard, shoot it over, get my de la Hiva. Now from here, control the other sleeve, kick him out, and shoot the triangle, and then finish.